get through it. Let's just listen one time. Simple though, a little easier, but and I like the way it grinds around on the G string a little bit there too. So the first little bit is. So let's play. Let's down on the G and D string. Let's play some G arpeggio first here. So let's go G open G, the B open D. So this goes like this. Listen one time. So again, that's a device again where I'm lifting off to get play the open D just to keep the bow going. So listen one more time. So it's just an arpeggio. Listen one more time. Listen. One more time. Now here we go. One more time. One more time. There you go. One more. Now let's see here. The next little bit is where you grind around the G. So it's. So hard, that's right. Do that again. Put that together, it sounds like this. Just listen. Okay. Sorry. Okay, that's it. Ready, one more time? It gets a little tricky. It's going to jump right to a G. So do that. Just go B, G. Okay. So I'll start you from that G. It goes. Sounds kind of like the first part a little bit. One more time. One more time. If I play that together, it sounds like this. Just listen. So the tricky bit is you gotta jump right from that B to the D, to the G. Try it one more time. Now the next bit, let's see, it starts on a D, pick up note, just listen. I'll go through that real slow with you, just one moment, one more time. So first little bit is, listen to this. That's easy enough. Think Figaro, Figaro. One more time. Now the next little bit is like this. So you're gonna play one D. This is the part that kept throwing me off while I was trying to write this out. You play one D and then three F sharps. Then you do this again. One more time. So you put those together, you get this. But the tricky bit was there's two, it crosses the bar line. There's two D's and then three F sharps. So listen one time. Okay. It is.
Two D's?
Yeah, because across the bar line.
Across the bar line.
Right. Listen one time. Listen one more time. So it's two D's and three F sharps. It's a nice melodically when you get it rolling,
but
it's...
the speed doesn't sound so weird.
Yeah, it sounds weird when you play it slow. Okay, try it again. One more time. Yeah, that's right. One more time. Two D's, three F sharps. One more time. Okay, and then the last bit is. So you're gonna go. What I'm doing is I'm playing, first there's an arpeggio that goes D, F sharp, A, C. That's right. And you end up on the B. Yep, not so tough. Let me play what you got so far. So let's start right here with. So I'm gonna just start. We'll play the whole thing through. Just grab as much of it as you can. Sorry, the first bit is the listen one time. Remember that. Open D. At the end, as you end up on the G. So in the turnaround bit in the first time through is this. Do that. At the end, you go do this. Yeah. And you end up on the G. Let me play through it once here. One. Let's see if we can play the second part here, just with the accompaniment. So remember, it starts out like this. That's the first little bit.